Yep.
Past the hill.
So, I'm just going to walk up. So, past the face. As soon as you sit on the place, your finger comes off the button. Walk away, like so. And it's going to be past the cup.
So, do you, when do you press the button? When you say the word place?
What?
When do you press the button?
Button first. So, basically, as I approach it, when I'm within distance, I push the button, and almost as soon as I push the button, I say place. So, walk up, place, and as soon as he's on the ball, my finger comes off the button.
Right.
Okay, then we walk back, and it's bust the cup.
Yes!
Yeah, boy! Right, so, then we go up, bust the place. So, it's just another way of getting him used to the sensation. Yeah. He's responding really well to it. So, bust the cup.
Yes!
Yeah, boy! Back so, then walk up, face, yeah, no, button. Right, when that happens, I said no, put my finger back on the button and led him back onto it.
Just for play, again, he not is understanding it, so he needs a longer life for this. What's the cup? This makes it more fun then.
Yeah.
And it avoids belt poker.
Yeah.
So, press. Any pressure? Yeah, tonight. Press.
Okay, this last word is doing really well.
Around, and you should use the same unit from far from
away. That's the place.
What's the cut?
Yes! And... got her off. Okay.
And relax.
Ha ha!